So maybe it's heavy-handed, it probably is racist, but it's valid.
The Hamilton journey begins.
When I came out, I wasn't comfortable using the word gay yet.
I'm always put into a box.
Standing up for something means you're putting yourself at risk.
When I got to my debut, I don't remember any of it.
At least in my eyes it is, and I hope that people can take that to heart.
Thank you.